For my estimation challenge, I'm going to see how many of these small marshmallows can fit in my mouth at one time.